Welcome back to ulearn tutorials. Do you want to increase the height of your artboard or maybe just duplicate your artboard? Hi, my name is Michael Chow. In today's video, you're going to learn how to use the artboards in many different ways in Photoshop. We are going to be using the movie database as an example. If I want to duplicate this home, not my menu bar and everything else to be the exact same one as for my next page, the easiest thing I'm going to do is just grab it by the layer's name, home, and just drag it over to this icon, which is actually create a new layer. In this case, it's going to create a new artboard to the right of it. So it's the exact same alignment as the home page. Another way to duplicate my artboard is grab it with the Move tool, Command Option or Control Option, and drag it down or to the right, left of it, or wherever you want to go. If I use my smart guides, I can actually align it and then release when you're ready. To delete an artboard, I can just select it in the Layers panel and just drag it over to the trash can. To access the artboard tool under the Move tool, click and hold until you see the artboard tool. If you want to resize your artboard, for example, if I want to make this to be 1200 pixels high, just change it 1200. And what it does, it will add the space at the bottom and hit enter. Cool thing about Photoshop is that you can actually add different artboards either the top, the bottom, left, or right. So this is really good when you're creating a website that has many pages or many subpages. And when you see the plus signs here, in the artboard tool, you just have to click on it once and it creates an artboard onto the right of it or on the top of it or to the left of it. And it's very good when you're creating mockups for a prototyping. And when you do create different artboards, it's a good idea to rename your files. For example, I have the home page. If I want this to be a about page, a services page and all that, you can just double click on the name and just go ahead and just type away. With the artboard tool still selected, inside the control panel, you have a plus sign as I create a new artboard. Click on this once and anywhere you want it to be, just click off it and there you create another artboard. Another different way you can create an artboard is in the layers panel. Click on the drop down menu, click on either duplicate artboard or new artboard, depending on which one you want. If I click on new artboard, enter your name, or if you want to duplicate an artboard, for example, I have the home one selected, I can also duplicate that artboard as well. To move an artboard around, as you can see, it's on top of each other. I just take my Move tool, select my artboard, and just move it down. You can also create an artboard by creating a new file. So File, New, select your size, and make sure Artboard is turned on, and Create. If you created a document with no artboards, for example, File, New, and you didn't have artboard selected, and you just have layers only, you can still create artboards. By doing so, just go to your layers panel, in the drop-down menu, click on new artboard. Type whatever it may be, this will be home, and say okay. You now have an artboard. Another way to duplicate an artboard is selecting on your layers panel, your artboard, and right-clicking it. And here you can say duplicate artboard. Name it to whatever you want, and your destination, and say OK. If I want to duplicate this artboard to another file or into another document, select your home artboard in the Layers panel. In the drop-down menu, click on Duplicate Artboard, name your copy, and then tell them where do you want to go to. So I'm going to select Untitled 4, and say OK. When I click on my Untitled 4 document here, it shows right up here as my home document.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like it or share it, and also tell people about it.